winner coming back in here. There is the winning rider, Cian Quirke, just multitasking done.
Yeah, doing the honours, just bringing back in Port Storm.
Port Storm, a good run by Arveen back in third. There's a little bit of signs of life at least today.
Exactly, it was good to see him run as well as he did. He made a mistake, I think, was it the fifth last, which wasn't helpful.